Before we show you any of the JCB machines, may we take this opportunity to introduce you to a few prominent members of our staff. Mr. J.C. Bamford, the managing director, founded the company some 16 years ago, and with a mere handful of staff...
Well, first of all, it's amazing to have, and I didn't know that much of this existed. I'd always known it was an archive, and I kept contributing stuff. But it's thrilling for me to see it. It is wonderful to have it, because it does chronicle where our business was and what happened through the years. And the advent of quite basic machinery that my father started with, going into more advanced, going into construction. I mean, bear in mind he was in agriculture originally. And then going into, from black and white into color, so that's interesting. Look, I know our industry worldwide is a tough industry. The people in it are tough people, and they're very demanding, rightfully so. There is also a kind of, and I'd hardly really like to use it in that way, but there's a kind of fan base of people that like machinery and rather like, I might like old cars. People really do respond. It's something I'd like to encourage. It's good for JCB, but it's also nice to have that history and for people to be able to access it too. I think it also kind of gives us a sort of warm feeling. I think there's a warm feeling towards us, which is good. My family will adore seeing these different films, but I don't think we'll be able to do it in one sitting. 50 miles worth of film. It'd take days to look at that all. Anyhow, it's wonderful to know that it's there for posterity.